Are you guys ready? Okay, before we start, I want to tell you guys something. We got fucked by your border. And some of you might have heard already, our singer, Ralph Chaos, is on the other side of the border in fucking Detroit, sitting there in a hotel. He couldn't be here today because he got the night at the border. But we're not going to let you guys down. We fucking made it to Montreal. We're going to play this fucking show. We're going to have a good fucking time together, all right? All right, we're going to have a couple of our friends join us on stage tonight to sing a couple songs with us. We want to introduce the first one. You might know him already. Please welcome to the stage, Tupa Acides!
Issues.
So Tupac's gonna tell your story about the Mexican police.
Because we don't like those fucking motherfuckers who always call the police when you are doing a party in your house. Because we don't like those motherfuckers who call the police when they see a fucking street phone walking on the streets. And because we fucking hate the fucking police rats!
Alright, so for this next song, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna come down. And I'm gonna stand there in the middle of the fucking room. And I wanna see a fucking circle pit coming around me, alright?
Let me hear you screaming, Cabrona! Kill that motherfucker right now!
Thank you. Fuck yeah. Thank you, Koopa. We love you, brother. He'll be back to sing some more songs a little later, so fucking stick around, man.
All right, Miguel, you're in to sing some songs.
Fuck it, let's do it.
All right, let's go. So that song is called Squatters.
Yeah.
Thank you! We love you guys! Fuck yeah!
You know what? It feels fucking great to be here after everything that fucking happened. Thank you guys for being here with us tonight, man.
Thank you guys.
We fucking love it.
Fucking thank you.
All right, we want to welcome the next guest onto the stage. Please give it up for Rogo!
Our fucking homie, Rogo from Acidez!
All right, so Rogo sang a couple songs with us yesterday. And this guy's voice is fucking insane.
There he is, Lost Boy over here.
I don't know where the mic is, though.
Everybody give it up for Rogo from Acidez!
Thank you. legend. Don't all fucking kill us. Thank you, brother.
Thank you, Rono.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, mystery guest.
Mystery guest. All right. El punto. All right. So, we got another guest for you guys. Who's actually a local fucking hero of mine. I met this guy about 5 years ago when I was on tour with Acidesc in Europe. And turns out this guy lives in fucking Montreal. I haven't seen him in 5 years, so I'm happy to fucking see you tonight. Please welcome to the stage, Sean! So this guy plays in a fucking Canadian band called the Mahoons. I know you guys know that shit, but they're awesome. Come on. You got to say to me, Sean, come on. Say hi. This guy is eating up here, come on.
Check, check. All right, cool. 1, 2. Can you turn up the whatever? Let's get it.
Everything good. All right, this duck's on the skull. Pledge of Defiance!
Yeah.
Montreal, man. It's gonna be here with you guys. We almost didn't fucking make it. We were gonna let you guys down. We are here. We love every single one of you guys. Thank you for all the fucking support all these fucking years, man. Total Chaos loves every single one of you on here, man. Fuck yeah.
All right. So we want to welcome to the stage Miguel. Oh shit, he's already here. Miguel's gonna sing two more songs for you guys.
Are you guys ready for some more? Are you ready for some more?
We don't need no
this next song is dedicated to all the punks and everyone here with us tonight. We love you guys. This song is called Punk They'll Die. Because punk will never fucking die!
Thank you.
so much, guys. Fuck yeah. So, as we said before, he would come back. So we want to ask our dear friend Tupac from Acides to come back to the stage. I don't see him, so I guess you're gonna call him. Come on, I'll yell it. Tupac! Everybody! Tupac! I'm fucking hurt, you guys. Go!
Here we go again, Tupac!
We want to dedicate this next song to our friends who came to help us on stage today. Tupac! Ronaldo! John! And we got one more of our friends coming to join us later. But first, this song goes out to them. This song is called Street Punks.
Let's be fun!
come back to you in a second. I just need it. All right. We want to ask one more of our friends to come up on the stage together with us. So,
el güey que me la pela, ¿dónde está? Soti, un aplauso para Soti!
All right. So, who of you guys were looking forward to see our friends to be exploited? Come on. A little fucking respect, all right? What are you guys looking forward to see? Exploited! That's what I think. Well, as you guys might know, my dear friend Wadi had to cancel a tour due to health conditions. He's got heart problems. He might actually have cancer. So we hope to hear that he's all right. So we want to give our best wishes to our friend Wadi. And this song goes out to him. This song is called Punks Not Dead.
Everybody, respect to Wadi. Let's get in the fucking pit. Let's fucking give a fucking honor to him. We fucking love you, Wadi! And all the touring bands that pull through this fucking place. This is how we pay for our bills.
This is how we provide for our families. So, we don't make much money from what's going to the door. And the best way to support us is buy a t-shirt, a CD, a patch, or whatever the fuck you want to get over there at the merchandise table. And we will make sure to come back on this fucking stage to play for you guys again, okay? Also, places like this have been a hard time too. So make sure, buy a fucking drink, tip your fucking bartender, and make sure the punk scene can stay up and alive. This next song is called Toxic Fallout.
Let's get in the fucking pit!
to y'all for being here with us tonight. We love y'all. Let's get a fucking drink. It is time for 4 fucking 20.